I'm here today on behalf of the American people with a simple message. Every one of us has been touched by this attack on your beloved city. Every one of us stands with you. Because after all, it's our beloved city too. Boston may be your hometown, but we claim it too.